Today's lesson is rationalizing binomial radical denominators. Example, 2 plus square root of 6 over 3 minus square root of 6. Let us rationalize the denominator. To rationalize the denominator means to get rid of the radical from the denominator, thereby making the denominator rational. To get rid of the radical from the denominator here, we must multiply 3 minus square root of 6 by its conjugate. Conjugates are expressions that differ only in the sign of the second term. Examples, 7 plus square root of 3 and 7 minus square root of 3 are conjugates. Square root of 5 minus 9 and square root of 5 plus 9 are conjugates. To find the conjugate of a given binomial radical, we just change the sign of the second term. The second term here is positive square root of 3, and then here it is negative square root of 3. The sign positive is changed to negative. In the second example here, the sign negative is changed to positive. So, the conjugate of 3 minus square root of 6 is 3 plus square root of 6. We are going to multiply 3 minus square root of 6 by its conjugate. Do the same thing to the numerator. So, we have 2 plus square root of 6 over 3 minus square root of 6 times 3 plus square root of 6 over 3 plus square root of 6. So 2 plus square root of 6 times 3 plus square root of 6. We can use the FOIL method. First term times first term. So 2 times 3 is 6. Then multiply the outside terms. 2 times positive square root of 6. Positive 2 square root of 6. Multiply the inner terms. Square root of 6 times 3. So positive 3 square root of 6. Then multiply the last terms. Square root of 6 times square root of 6 is the square of square root of 6. So, plus the square of square root of 6 over. We can multiply 3 minus square root of 6 by 3 plus square root of 6 using the FOIL method. But we can also use this pattern we use in multiplying the sum and difference of two binomials, a plus b times a minus b is equal to the square of the first term minus the square of the second term. The first term here is 3, the second term is square root of 6. So, the square of the first term minus the square of the second term. This is now equal to 6 plus 5 square root of 6 plus. To simplify this, use this law of radicals. Open parenthesis, n root of a, close parenthesis, raised to n is equal to a. If the index is equal to the exponent outside the parentheses, then the answer is equal to the radicand. The index here is understood to be 2, which is equal to the exponent outside the parentheses. So this is equal to 6. So plus 6 divided by 3 squared is equal to 9, then minus 6. This is now equal to 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. So 12 plus 5 is equal to 6 over 9 minus 6 is 3. So over 3. The answer is 12 plus 5 is equal to 6 over 3.